Okay, so guys, that one was. So guys, today I'm going to do the third eye challenge, and this went so well, and it all at the same time. As you can see, I did do it. It's like this pink thing over there, and I've got. Move my stuff all there. Now it's over here. My kidneys are somehow moved. Guys, this is all not me. You can see my loss. Well, guys, I was doing the third eye challenge. And I was like, I deleted some of my videos by accident. But My storage on my gallery was like, I deleted everything, so the CD thing wouldn't happen. So I was in the third eye challenge, and then I saw it just for like a minute. I don't know if that was right. I don't think I can see this now just because of light. I did have this light off, no lie, I just turned it on, and yeah, this is my E20-ish, so if it's four, this challenge might fail. I don't know if it's like in the 3 to 350, and then over that is pretty hard, so I can do it now. But yeah, it's just like open for like 1 second, and then I just like quickly open like flashback, and so four goes, guys, and then I just didn't see them, so I must have did it wrong. So I'm gonna do it. I'm going to have it out. It's a little like facing these guys, so it's how you do it, you go like this, and then you go like that. It's like a triangular shape like that, and you say and that's what happens, guys. So here's that the light, guys. Somehow I want to be in it as well. So, yeah, it's dark as hell, guys. Dark. You can see me and everything. I want to wake up my mom, but my dad and my sister are normally awake at this time. But my tummy just like got like hurt, and it felt like it got pink. Because you guys might not believe me, but I'm doing it absolutely right. Here's the light. Here's me doing it. Thank you. this in that freaking dog. Guys, I've done it. Please like, subscribe, I've survived, and now my third eye is open. So, yeah, it's kind of freaky, but yeah, I don't know how you close it, guys. Or I don't know if you can close it, but yeah, it is pretty good. But it's all ghost, guys. I don't know if it's nice, but it hasn't done anything except the last one. So yeah, I'm gonna go into the light.
Because I have a voucher.
What happens to us? Why are you waiting? Okay, okay, yeah, she's always busy because she's in like year 10. My turn's 2. April's 10. And she does that because she has so do her GCSEs and she's in 1. My third eye is open, so please like, subscribe, hit that share button, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. I don't have any haters, but dab on them haters. And yeah, check out Mr. Vlogger. Mr. Vlogger. Mr. Dad. Guys. Just gonna cough. CD Baller. I'm normally featuring her on my channel. And I'm making this. And the beef is still going, guys, so don't worry. And just color B. So yeah, guys, subscribe and peace.